na tulan chaman wa gozana to see dai dai hijira tidi na kwa dai dai Boko Haram dai le na tulan biza do.
In late 2018, crisis group went to northeastern Nigeria.
Sojan dia was abla loisa. Dima chandi chemba dan kirmaro na tulan. Na tudu mara wal tikin dan na tulan amni duk so na tulan.
We spent a few weeks in Maiduguri, the capital of Borno State, which has been the epicenter of the conflict between the Nigerian military and the insurgent group Boko Haram. We decided to explore the situation of women formerly associated with this armed group coming back into society to explore their fate, to see to what extent they were being rehabilitated, what life was like for them. One of the dangers is the possibility of a permanent underclass, very marginalized, very stigmatized women. Women who've come out of this armed group see their horizon as one of economic privation, poverty, extremely vulnerable women who might either return to the armed group or remain with their children acutely marginalized. And that evokes for them, of course, the alienation and frustrations that fueled the movement in the first place.